Super Paper Mario Loopers!
Whoa! What a nice day for to me to be in my 2D world! Woohoo! Oh, a bed shop.
Hey, have you heard the news?
What?
Someone's trying to get rid of you.
What? Who?
This guy on this thing called the internet in the real world, and his name is... what is his name again? Stevie T7, and he wants to get rid of you.
What? Who? Who is this person?
I do not know. It's this thing called the real world. I do not know the real world. Except for, they do eat pizzas and just eat a lot, and they get fat. That's all I know about the real world.
Mamma mia! This is ridiculous! Who in their right minds would get rid of such a brilliant person like me? Mrs. Fortune Teller, is this true about this thing in the real world called the internet and this person named Stevie T7 is trying to get rid of me? Is this true?
Yes, Mario. I can see it in my perfect crystal ball that is not hairy. It is true that this person named Stevie T7 is wanting to get rid of you for this game called Super Mario Galaxy.
He's right, you know.
Shut up, pixies! Pixelated pixels? You're not even camera pixels anyways. So it is true.
Yes, and you'll be in a 2-3D format that you will never come across in most Mario games.
Oh my god! Mamma mia! This isn't fair! I'll show that Stevie T what I'm made of! There! How you like it, you stupid goomer?
Mario?
What?
Aren't you getting over the top to yourself?
You're not the boss of me!
Well, I've got a flashlight. And I can detect you anything. Look, see? Blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. Blah 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 blah. So you're that good?
People just like 3D Marios! That's why! They just like 3D! I'll kill that Stevie T! Take that, you stupid goober! That was so lame! I'm so emo right now! I don't need your pity! I'll kill you! I'll kill it all! Can Mario do this on the next game?
No!
Mario, aren't you getting too much emo right now?
Screw you! Ah!
I'll show them!
Can Mario do this?
Mario, stop, Mario, please, just don't. What? Oh my god, he's getting so mad.
I'll kill you all!
Mario, please, stop, you don't even know what you're doing.
I know what I'm doing! I'm gonna...
Dude, you just killed yourself. So? What's the point? I'm just so emo because this person named Stevie T wants to get rid of me. Mario, don't be upset. No, I am upset. I'm totally emo right now. Mamma mia. Mamma mia. This is so unfair. Mario, just complete the game.
No!
Why? Because I know that Steve and T will not play with me. Why?
Because I know!
Okay. I'm just going to put on the flashlight. Look, it's beautiful, these graphics are. You can't compete with that.
No, because the Wii has super capability systems anyways. And the Mario Galaxy graphics look like Xbox 360. And it's not fair.
Oh, Mario, stop being emo.
I'll show them emo! Witness my butt hammer of fury! Da! Da! Take this! Da! I'll show them Xbox 360 graphics! Da! See? Are these Xbox 360 graphics to you? Ah!
Oh. Mario, stop being lame.
I'm not lame! Da! Da! No!
No! Totally even! That's it. I'm making you get out of this level.
You can't get me out of the level. That's the main thing.
Well, yeah, I can make you get out of the level. Just try me.
What's the point? Mamma mia. I can't believe that I'm going to be traded in and be turned 3D. And then I have to go around these galaxies that I do not even know about. Why me? Never. Never.